Hello students, how are you? I hope you all are fine and ready to learn online in our social science e-learning class. Today, we will start with lesson 1 of geography, that is the resources and introduction. Students, we all know that our environment consists of all the living and non-living things. It supplies air, water, food, metals, energy resources, and so many things. All these are examples of natural resources. Now, first we will read what are resources. Anything that we can use to meet and satisfy our needs is a resource, or anything which has a value, then it is a resource. Value means worth. Example, books, vegetables, sun are resource. Resource become economically valuable with time and with the use of technology. Now, types of resources. There are 3 types of resources: natural, man-made, and human resources. Natural resources are those resources that are drawn from nature without any value addition or modification. Example, plants, animals, minerals, etc. Further, natural resources are classified into 4 broad categories. First, on the basis of origin. Second, on the basis of their use and development. Third, on the basis of durability. And fourth, on the basis of their distribution. On the basis of origin, natural resources are classified into biotic and abiotic resources. Living things such as plants and animals are biotic resources, while the non-living things such as land, water, air are abiotic resources. Next, we come to classification on the basis of development and use. They are classified as actual and potential resources. Actual resources are those whose quantity is known. Example, coal deposits in Damodar Valley of India. Potential resources are those whose entire quantity may not be known and may possibly be developed in near future. Example, wave energy. Now we move on to the classification on the basis of their durability or stock. They are renewable and non-renewable resources. Renewable resources are those which can be renewed or replenished quickly. Example, solar energy. Non-renewable resources are those resources which have a limited stock and may take thousands of years to replenish themselves. Example, coal, petroleum. So students, today we will read up to here, and in next video we will move on further. Let's summarize. Anything that can satisfy human needs is a resource. There are 3 types of resources: natural, man-made, and human resources. Natural resources are further classified into various groups on the basis of their origin, stock, development, and distribution. So I hope you all have understood the chapter well here. We end here. All of you go through the chapter at least twice thoroughly and try to solve the book work. Bye bye children. Happy learning.